So, ladies and gentlemen, I just thought of a really genius idea, and I wish I would have thought of this sooner because then you guys could have tried this as well. But what I'm about to do here in this video is I'm about to renew my Fortnite crew membership, which is $12, of course. That's going to give me this skin right here, plus 1,000 V-Bucks. Then, dropping in like an hour or so, we're getting the next Fortnite crew skin and 1,000 V-Bucks and stuff like that. So, I'm going to get more bang for my buck here because I'm spending $12, and essentially, I'm getting 2,000 V-Bucks in total, and I'm getting two skins for the price of one, which is pretty great. So I thought I'd try this out here. So let's go ahead and let's renew this right now, guys. All right. And of course, this skin is really nothing to write home about. It's not the greatest, honestly, but essentially it's like I'm getting it for free anyways. Plus you get that other edit style as well. So that's pretty cool. I'm not complaining at all. And yeah, let's get into renewing this right now. All right. So there we go. I just renewed it and I got all of this stuff, of course. And now, guys, I will report back to you within the hour once we get the next Fortnite crew stuff. All right, guys, so I am back, and unfortunately, I did not get an extra 1,000 V-Bucks like I was hoping. I kind of figured that might have happened, but it is what it is. At least I did get the skin for, obviously, well, I don't want to say free, because I still had to buy the Fortnite crew, but essentially, I got one of these skins for free, whether I count the last one that I just got or this one right here. One of the skins was still technically free, if you really think about it, so that is very cool, guys. We are going to check out this brand new skin, though, of course, and we're going to see what it looks like in-game, along with the harvesting tool and all that stuff as well. So pretty awesome stuff. He did not come with a glider, so I'm not really too sure what I want to rock with him. I'm thinking this might actually look kind of cool in a way, so maybe I'll actually use this one. Yeah, we'll try it. I mean, he does have purple in him, of course, so that might look pretty dope. I guess we'll see in game what it looks like there. Now for the contrail, I don't know. That's kind of cool, actually. It does kind of match because he has that, like, rainbowy effect going through his shirt there. So that actually would look pretty good, I think. And, yeah, I might end up going with that. I mean, this one actually looks good, too. That actually matches his colors pretty good as well. So that's not a bad choice either. Oh, boy. That might work a little bit. Not completely. Not as good as the other ones, of course. But, yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this one for now. I think that's gonna look pretty dope. Now, of course, he did come with his own wrap, so we'll check that out in game here as well. And wow, this skin actually looks pretty clean. This skin actually looks pretty clean. As soon as I seen this thing advertised as the next Fortnite crew skin, I said, this is going to be an instant cop, hands down. It looks so good. Obviously, too, he does come with another edit style, which we will check that out in a little bit. I kind of skipped over that, but we will check that out here in just a little bit. Yeah, the glider doesn't look terrible. I mean, is there better ones out there? Probably, but this doesn't look horrible. So I'm not disappointed at all. I think I'll just leave that on there for now, but let's check out the sound of the harvesting tool. Here we go. Alright, so nothing too fancy there, but still pretty neat nonetheless. Now, of course, this is his other edit style, where it just removes the hood, so that's pretty cool. I think I honestly like him better with the hood up, though. I think it completes his look just a little bit more, but I do like how it looks without the hood as well. Now, of course, guys, let's boot into some more creative, and we'll check this thing out in-game just to see what it looks like. So here's what he looks like in-game without the hood on. That is pretty dope. This is what the wrap, of course, looks like here on the weapons, so I do like the wrap. I think the wrap is actually very nice. I am a fan of that. That does look really, really good. And I can see that going with a lot of skins, so I'm a fan of it. I think the wrap does look pretty incredible, if I do say so myself. Let me know what you think about it. But of course, guys, give this trick a try out for yourselves. If you don't mind kind of waiting until the end of this Fortnite crew, like if you're like, okay, I don't really need this skin right now, I could wait till the next one's about to drop, then what you guys could do is obviously do what I did this time here in the video and buy the membership right before the next one drops, and this way you're technically getting one skin for free. So give that a try if you don't mind holding off a bit to get this skin. And let me know if this video helped you out, of course. If it did, comment down below, hashtag Fortnite. And of course, guys, if you did go on to enjoy the video, like it up, subscribe if you're new to the channel, turn the post notification bell on as well to always get notified of more uploads coming your way. It'd really help me out if you guys could do those things. Trying to hit 30,000 subscribers here on the channel very soon. So all the support I could get would be greatly appreciated. But have a blessed night. Catch y'all later, and peace out.